Spent years preparing for this encounter. Training. Meditating. You're just a child.
Well, you're just a teenager.
How am I gonna find him, Uncle? He is clearly a master of evasive maneuvering.
You have no idea where you're going, do you?
Well, I know it's near water.
I guess we're getting close then.
My life was hard enough when you were just an airbender.
Out of here.
Wait!
As you can see, I am blind and these three imbeciles are my valets.
But the animal...
is my seeing-eye lemur.
If the Earth Kingdom discovers us, they'll have us killed.
But if the Fire Nation discovers us, we'll be turned over to Azula.
Earth Kingdom it is.
Breathtaking. The spirit spared no expense in designing this place. Look at those beautiful buttresses. What's funny?
Nothing. We just like architecture. Shooting rocks down here!
Soldiers, whatever you do, don't stop shooting rocks down there!
Welcome, brother. The White Lotus opens wide to those who know her secrets.
What are you old gas bags talking about?
If I can just get out of this situation alive, I will give up meat and sarcasm. I'm willing to be Sokka the Veggies and Straight Talk Fellow. Aang! Thank goodness! Have you got any meat?
It would just be really... uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable? Well, I wouldn't want you to feel uncomfortable.
It puts me in a really awkward position.
Awkward position. I think I know the feeling.
I feel like I'm caught between a rock and a hard place.
How about that?
It says here that the Avatar can create tornadoes and run faster than the wind. Pretty amazing.
Ah, that's just a bunch of Fire Lord propaganda. There's no way that's true.
Thanks for the help, but Appa hates going underground. And we need to do whatever makes Appa most comfortable.
Launch!
Chong, how long do those torches last?
About 2 hours each.
And we have 5 torches, so that's 10 hours.
It doesn't work like that if they're all lit at the same time!
Oh, right.
I'm saying I would rather kiss you than die. That's a compliment.
I hope I made it the way you like it.
Good.
So, Uncle, I've been thinking. I know what you're gonna say. She's my sister and I should be trying to get along with her.
No. She's crazy and she needs to go down.
Good evening, Mr. Sokka Water Tribe. Miss Katara Water Tribe. Lord Momo of the Momo Dynasty. Your Momoness.
Avatar Aang, how you do go on?
Things couldn't get much worse. The universe just loves proving me wrong, doesn't it? Thank you, the universe.
What? It doesn't even look like that. What happened?
Zuko's gone crazy. I made a sand sculpture of Zuki, and he destroyed it. Oh, and he's attacking Aang.
Guys, did you hear that?
I hear people under the mountain.
Nice try.
Hello, children.
I know, Momo, this place is creepy. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fall asleep. Here, this is for you.
Why would I want that?
I saw it and I thought it was pretty. Don't girls like stuff like this?
Maybe stupid girls.
Forget it! I thought since it's so hot, here. I know you must be surprised to see me here.
Not really, since you've followed us all over the world.
Oh, hooray! In a lifetime of evil, at least he didn't add animal cruelty to the list.
We've been riding for hours. I don't know why, but I thought this thing would be a lot faster.
Appa's right, Zuko. In our group, typically we start out our missions with a more upbeat attitude.
Oh, I can't believe this.
I'm staying. You guys go. You've been here long enough.
I'm not leaving without you, Sokka.
I'm staying, too.
Not me. I'm out. Let's roll, baby.
Nah, she doesn't hate you. Katara doesn't hate anyone. Except maybe some people in the Fire Nation. No, I mean, not people who are good but used to be bad. I mean, bad people. Fire Nation people who are still bad, who've never been good, and probably...
Zuko here.
But I guess you probably already know me, sort of. So, the thing is, I have a lot of firebending experience, and I'm considered to be pretty good at it. Well, you've seen me, you know, when I was attacking you. Yeah, I guess I should apologize for that. But anyway, I'm good now. I mean, I thought I was good before, but now I realize I was bad. But anyway, I think it's time I joined your group and taught the Avatar firebending. Well, what's your answer? Yeah, that's what I'd say too. How am I supposed to convince these people I'm on their side? What would Uncle do?
Zuko, you have to look within yourself to save yourself from your other self. Only then will your true self reveal itself.
Even when I'm talking for him, I can't figure out what he means. What would Azula do?
Listen, Avatar. I can join your group, or I can do something unspeakably horrible to you and your friends. Your choice.
I guess I'm not that good at impersonations.
I think that'll have to wait.
Hello, Zuko here. Hey, I heard you guys flying around down there, so I just thought I'd wait for you here. I know you must be surprised to see me here.
Not really, since you followed us all over the world.
Right. Well, look, I admit I've done some awful things. I was wrong to try to capture you, and I'm sorry that I attacked the Water Tribe. And I never should have sent that Fire Nation assassin after you. I'm gonna try to stop.
Wait, you sent Combustion Man after us?
Well, that's not his name, but...
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to insult your friend.
He's not my friend. I can't believe how stupid I am. I mean, what was I thinking? Telling them I sent an assassin after them? Why didn't I just say Azula did that? They would have believed that. Stupid!
You were just gonna take Appa anyway?
Yes.
It's okay, because I forgive you.